Thank you. Beautiful. lost its grip on me. You have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name, Jesus Christ, my living hope. One more time we sing hallelujah. Come on, you sing it out.
Oh, you're lifter. How will you teach? Is the strength of my heart and my portion forever. Yeah, I don't know how many of you, like today when you came, maybe you came from a place, right, where you feel that like your flesh and your heart like have failed, for whatever reason it may be, you know. But I want us to remember today or that like we have a God, right, who right in the midst of our lives, like it could be like the hills or the valleys or even like the flat mundane plains like in between, right? Like our God is one that says that, like, child, like, I do not just give you strength. I do not just give you like a portion, but I am like the strength of your heart, and I am your portion forever. And what that means is that I don't just give you good things, but I give you me. Yeah, I give you me forever. Yeah, and like, child, that like I'm yours and you are mine forever. You know, and I don't know how many of us are disappointed now, but I just really feel a lot with us the hope in this, Lord. That there's just one thing that we could remember today, is that when our God says forever, it is unlike the forever that man says. Man says forever and they cannot guarantee forever, but when our God says forever, like, He means like forever. And you know, and today, like, just remember, right, that like, though like the seasons may change, right, like, the word of the Lord and His heart for us, like, it stays ever the same. Yeah, it's always that, child, Lord doesn't want us like just for what we can do for Him, but He wants us to be, to remain, and to receive like His presence in our lives every day. And as we go for service later, right, like let's just not seek the Lord for revelation upon revelation, though it is good. Let's go to the Lord, right? Like, and press in to see Jesus face to face. And shall we just begin prayer? And dear Father, Lord, I just thank you, Jesus, that we get together before you today, Lord, that we do not need to be separated by a veil today, Lord, but because of Jesus, we get to stand face to face before you, Lord. And today, like, as we come, Lord, we come not to hear from a man, but we come here to listen to Jesus, to our Savior, to our Lord and Savior, the one who gave His everything for us. And I just thank you, Jesus, that as we come, Lord, that we will meet with you, we will hear from you, and we will encounter you, Lord. And so just commit like today's service into your hands, and we just thank you for a rhema word that will speak to our hearts like so deep, Lord, and we will leave with a fresh revelation of your love for us. And in Jesus' name, everyone say, Amen. Okay. Hi, Errol. So like, I'm Huimin. You know, like, as you go back to your seat, like, slowly, right, like, just greet one or two people, like, beside you, right, and just tell them that I'm really happy to see you today. Yeah. It's National Day. Okay. And now we're gonna, like, slowly go into a time of receiving, like, the Lord's offering. Right, and just like this time, right, that we can only give because like He has first given to us. Yeah, we love like not with a love that we can find ourselves, but we love like and we give back to Him, right, with the love and blessings that He has first given to us all. Yeah, and just know that tithes and offerings are only like for believers who have made New Christian Church like their home church. Yeah, and if you're like new here today, right, like, we just want you to know that like we welcome you, and like we're just so happy like to have you here with us. And like, you don't have to believe like what we believe like to belong, and like we already welcome you into our family. Yeah, and now like you can just sit back and relax and enjoy like the offering item is coming up. Thank you.
All right. Hey friends. JC. This is great. All right. This is fantastic to see you all here. Look, like, today's anthem is going to be a bit different. I know that usually we just play a song before offering anthem, but this one's going to be pretty different because it's a pretty important song. This is going to be the theme song of our upcoming Zone X Youth Conference, which is going to be very, very exciting, and you all should seriously be excited for it. Consider bringing like 10 friends or something. Seriously, it's going to be fantastic, but here's a song that we wrote for it. Look, like, I've gone through enough to know that the Lord is the true source of everything that we'll ever need in this life. Amen. Yes. Come on. I love that enthusiasm. Whatever that screams. Yes. Come on. Where's V? Yeah. See. Anyway, so like, look, like, we often come to that, like, you know, subject of like, oh Lord, I need you, from this very like morose, intense, like, you know, perspective. But I also believe that there's a space to just be really loud and really fearless with that revelation. And this one's gonna be pretty different. So I'm just gonna run all the way to the back there while y'all, you know, are busy getting blown away by this item. Hope you enjoy it. See ya.